Namaskaram everyone, hope you guys are doing good. So today is 30th of November and me and SP are going to visit Isha Yoga Center. We are going to see Adi Yogi. So why we are going is because Dhyanalinga and Devi Temple has just opened up for visitors. So there's a registration link. I have registered for it. My time slot is between 12 p.m. and 1 a.m. 12 p.m. and 1 p.m. So I've just left from Palakkad. So from here it's just 46 kilometers. So we should be able to reach within 1.5 to 2 hours. So I'll shoot some videos over there and tell you how the things are over there. So yeah. So there was a toll plaza on the way and I had fast tag, so I just was able to easily avoid the queue. I just wanted to show you guys the left side of the road while I'm driving. This is the scenery. So beautiful, so beautiful. I've come by train. That time I haven't noticed it much. Once I've come by cab also, that time I was lost in my mobile. But today while driving, it's so beautiful. Definitely come by road. Oh, and that's my Bugatti Chiron. Okay, yeah.
Hey, Vasal, we'll take the toll.
So I entered, parked my vehicle, and yep, you can see Adi Yogi far away. So there is a lot of parking over here. You can come. It is 30 rupees at the Mallai Vasal entrance. Mallai Vasal is the entrance with a big rock kept on top. So you pay 30 rupees, and after 100 meters there's a parking, and you can see Adi Yogi. Yep, Linga Bhairavi stores are open. You can buy your Devi stuff. Online, you can come over here and register, but I'll put the registration link in the description, so check that out. Or not, you can. So some of the things that you'll have to maintain are individuals without a mask, children under 10 years, adults over 65, and these things are not allowed, but I'll see. Railing, just go straight. Okay. Mind your legs. Finally, after so long, it feels so nice.
It's very sunny, so you better bring a cap. I luckily had a cap in my car. And yo, yeah, it's a long walk. So do your hatha yoga before coming. Okay.
Where we have reached finally near Adi Yogi. Lot of people are here. Let me just show. All the precautions have been maintained. So usually we get to catch a bullock cart from here, but it's not there. All the bulls are chilling over here. You bloody humans, you better walk. And this Kaveri calling, so if you want to donate a tree, you can donate. You just go to kaverikalling.com. Oh, ATM link. Great. Just want you to see the beauty of this place. Hills. I'm in a confusion whether to take videos or just anyway, before entering the temple, I'll be keeping the phone switched off. There's Jainian Dhyanalinga and staying with Devi. The snack counters are all closed. Those are still not open. So no snacks, guys. But there is one more snack counter near the Sarpavasal. Let's see if that's open. But anyway, I'm not gonna eat because I have to do my shunya. Yeah.
We have been fooled. Look at this. All our ice cream shops have been closed. Oh no. Not even a single shop. Now let's check Moonrampurai. And now we'll have to truly do sadhana and not eat ice cream. I am crying.
The bullock carts are there. Maybe on the way back after the temple,
I'll take it. And let's see, Moon Rampurai. Oh no, Moon Rampurai is also locked.
So I'm on the way back. I'm taking a bullet cart ride. It's 10 rupees. So I couldn't take shoot the video itself in Sambhavasal because we have to switch our phones. So from there, it's a walk to the Lingabhairavi temple. You can keep your chappals over there, then enter. Like basically, you can't go inside the temple. You'll have to see the temple from outside. Like the door is open and just outside you have to see. So you can't basically go inside the Lingabhairavi temple. I thought I could be able to sit inside, but that's okay. It's great to see Lingabhairavi at least, and you know, be with her for some time. And then Dhyanalinga, you can buy that offering of 400 rupees if you want to. And inside Dhyanalinga, you can sit for as long as you want. I sat for around 30 minutes. So that was very, you know, getting into a meditative state is very hard, a little bit difficult compared to sitting in the Dhyanalinga. I was easily able to sit for 30 minutes. Like, it was very easy, but at home, it's a bit of a struggle. Means that I realized when I sat at Dhyanalinga. So now, me and SP. Where is SP? I think SP also meditated for some time. Yeah, he meditated.
Yeah, I meditated.
So, yeah, it's also some time at the Dhyanalinga. So now we are going back to the Adiyogi and we will spend some time over there. Okay, he's going. Yep, my Ferrari ride to Adiyogi. Now let's go in front and see the Yogeshwara Linga. Okay, so I just spent some time over here, bought some Teertham as an offering for 20 rupees, I think 20 rupees. To the Lingam, spend some time with Adiyogi, and now on the way back. Yes, quite a few people, nothing compared to what it used to be, but still a lot of people. Back at the parking, my Bugatti Veyron is, sorry, Chiron is still waiting for me. It must be very hot inside. Yeah, just forgot to say something, like once you enter the Sarpavasal, there are some snack counters. I couldn't take video of it because we need to switch off our phones. So there you can have snacks, you can buy toys, you can buy bangles. So that's all you can do. And yeah, it would be good if you can register online and come. So some queues you might be able to avoid, but right now there is not much rush over here. So even if you come over here and register, it's totally fine. You can easily go inside the Dhyanalinga and Lingabhairavi. So now I'll sit in my cab, not cab, my car, and do my shunya. And yeah, and leave. So hope you guys like the video. So yeah, do visit. You can come and visit the ashram whenever you can. So bye, take care, namaskara. So long day, now on the way back to Ernakulam. There is around 167 kilometers, so about 5-hour drive back. What's the time now? It's 5:40, so I should reach by 10 p.m. at home. Forgot to say one thing, the buses have also started, the 14D bus from the railway station or from the Gandhipuram bus stand, so you can catch that also to Isha Yoga Center, right? So yeah, so I'll be leaving, and it's a beautiful sunset. Awesome. Take care guys, namaskaram.